Right. Okay.
You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst. And he's dead. They're no better than us. And they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Getting far too cocky. Oh, there he is. Speaking of Modi.
Like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever
no.
we
Don't.
Want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
Oh!
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Hey!
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I have been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
That's how you become a
Nobody
bad god.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know?
I know a lot.
How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Well, that was fairly anticlimactic. Hey! Foolish boy!
Whatever.
You're getting far too cocky. I don't like that.
Necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Listen to me!
Keep on getting in our way. See what you get.
Boy. Really getting an attitude on you. Don't like that.
Oh yeah, this room. But we need a new way up.
Training.
Oh, are you talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tone.
Hey, less of that.
Whatever.
This kid, I swear to God.
You know there's no way up this way, right?
Test my patience, boy. He's turning into a right cheeky little shit, isn't he?
Thank you.
Guessing there's another Valkyrie down here. You're turning into a little bit of a little shit, aren't you? Yeah. Another Valkyrie.
Broken. Wonder if Modi was somehow able to sever its connection to the World Tree to funnel us here.
A Valkyrie. We have to save her.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
Alright, so that, at least we've got it on the map. This way. Alright, so we'll have to go this way then. Right.
Say, what's with you two? All clammed up and scowling? It's like you finally noticed everything smells like shit.
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure they'll be back to yelling at each other momentarily.
Well, have fun shutting up then. So what'd you find out there? What'll it be, Shorty? What more you need? Sorry you wasted my time.
Yep. All right. Yes, got it. All right. God damn it. Trying to think. There we go.
I didn't think anything could get through all that hell bramble.
It's gonna be there. It's gonna be there for the ages. All right.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your firebirds? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god.
Yes, there is.
You used the blades to kill one.
More than one.
Who else did you kill? Before Magna. How many?
Let's just say a lot.
Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Ah, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
Boy. Not yet.
Yeah, God damn it, boy.
Thank you.
Fine. Whatever. Asgard's healed. It's done. Asgard's defenses are impenetrable. All means of access have been cut off save those in Odin's power. Plague of the dead will not touch us, nor shall we fear any Vanir aggression. Word of this must reach noble Thor, for the time approaches for his part in the Allfather's plan. The Raven Keeper. Hey, Sindri.
Guess I'll stop what I'm busy with now. I guess I can muster the energy. I'm glad my expensive tools and stuff can help. Oh, did you want to say something? No?
Ooh.
Your armor's strong. Good advice.
Right.
Ah!
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
God, this game is beautiful. Anything around here? Yes.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that. Wow. Yonai. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Baldur! Ask
me.
No! Ow! Oh!
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you-
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! But you're just weak.
What do you want?
The boys, the brains.
What do you want, Baldur? Oh no!
No! You broke the gate! That was our only way to Yonai!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Told you before.
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me?
No! Boy! God damn it!
Atreus!
Woo! Soaring! Flying! There's a on the dragon! Ooh!
Don't you know when to give up?
Never! Not when my child's involved. Ow! Fighting on the back of a dragon. Epic!
Stay away from my son!
Bitch! Bitch! Same reason as you won't. You fight like a bitch, Baldur. Ow! Butch off the dragon. Bitch. Love this. They're like having a proper scrap on the back end of a dragon. Sayonara, bitch! Boy. Oh, bitch! The boy's been kidnapped! This is getting epic. I mean, goddamn. We wanted to go to Jotunheim. Ow.
Boy.
I'm here.
Stay still.
Are you gonna help me?
Oh, we're back in hell again. Oh, there you are.
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Well, I need to take my rage out on these pottery. Math. Right, so I think I'm going to end it there. We've actually done a lot, including not defeat a Valkyrie. We might return to those Valkyries, but like I've said before, I'm not sure if I'm going to actually do all of that side quest, like defeat all of them. I think I've got another 8. I think there's nine Valkyries in total. But yeah, I'm not sure if I'm going to do all that. But I tried. I got close, but yeah, I'm still jet lagged, so my skills are a bit dodgy at the moment. But with that being said, thanks so much for watching this session. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to Around the Campfire podcast. Give our social medias a little follow. That way you stay even more updated about any content, any live streams happening, anything to do with the podcast in general. We're still on hiatus at the moment. So I don't really have any word on when season 3 is due. Everybody's just been busy. So yeah, thanks for watching. Try and do a better job at fighting the Valkyries than I do. And that was the only second one that I've come across. But yeah, I might revisit that, I don't know. But with that being said, thanks so much for watching, and I will see you all next time. Bye for now, folks.